Okay, he would have that look
the
on his
Skittle
face.
Game. You have to start off with Skittles in a bowl. And you have a spoon, and you have to hold it by the spoon part, and you have to pick up the Skittles with the back of the spoon, but you can't use your hands. Ah, see? As you try to roll, when the only time you can eat Skittles is when you like roll doubles, like if you get like 2 ones or something. So then if you roll doubles, you have to eat the Skittles as many as you can and as fast as you can. And while you're eating as many Skittles as you can, you pass the dice, and the people who don't have the Skittles keep rolling until they get a double. And then when they get the double, they get to pass the Skittles, and then it goes to Jordan. And then Jordan goes.
And the person who eats the last Skittle wins.
And then Jordan will get doubles.
Person who eats the last Skittle wins.
Yep, so when it gets down to the couple Skittles, whoever eats the last one Skittle wins. So.
Which was me the last two times.
My mouth water.